Welcome to the Visual Studio Subscriptions Admin Portal. This is where you'll manage your organization's Visual Studio subscriptions. Let's explore together so you'll know what to expect. Once your admin user is created by a super admin, you'll receive an email inviting you to start managing subscriptions. Click the link in the email to launch the portal at manage.visualstudio.com. Be sure to sign in using the email address indicated in the email you received. This may be different than the address it was sent to. The first page you'll land on when opening the portal is your home base for managing subscribers. Here you'll see all the subscriptions you've been granted access to manage. If you have access to more than one agreement, use the dropdown to switch from one to another. The dashboard is great for an overview of activity, including assigned and available subscriptions, maximum usage, and more. For quick reference, the sidebar on the left is available on all pages. Select the graph icon for a snapshot of assigned and available licenses. For agreement specifics, click on the detail icon. Want to quickly check your maximum usage? Use the report icon to see usage for the past 12 months or to export a full report. If you're a super admin, you'll see an additional gear icon where agreement preferences can be set or updated. Subscriptions can be assigned individually or in bulk. When assigning individually, subscription preferences will populate if they've been set by a super admin. If your organization's agreement is allowed to overclaim subscriptions, you'll have a third method available for adding subscribers using Azure Active Directory groups. Once assigned, users can be edited or deleted, individually or in bulk. You can customize your view, filter subscription data, or export a list of assignments to Excel. If your organization has a combination of Microsoft accounts and Azure AD accounts, there is also a feature to connect emails, ensuring that all your users are signing in with their work email. Once you've assigned a subscription, an activation email will be sent to the subscriber, inviting them to access their newly assigned subscription at my.visualstudio.com. Be sure to remind your subscribers to use the same email for sign-in that you used to assign the subscription. If a subscriber needs their activation email resent, you can trigger that here too. Help is never far away. If you get stuck, visit the Get Help page at the top of the portal. There you'll find information specific to your role as an admin, including videos, FAQs, and helpful links with access to documentation and resources. Check out the Visual Studio Subscriptions playlist for more videos. If you have any questions, feedback, or suggestions for future videos, drop us a comment below. Happy coding!